Well, I didn't tour with most of my bands when they went out. I went to a few memorable. I went with De La Soul to Japan once. I saw him play in Tokyo in this place that was like down in the basement, and like it was a total fire trap. But there must have been 1,200 or 1,500 kids down there in the rafters, literally everywhere, squeezed in. There was no room for me to stand in the audience, so I had to sit in the back of the stage. So I got to see De La Soul for the first time do their show from behind the stage. And I got to see the audience the way they see the audience. And it was really cool to watch Japanese kids singing along with every De La Soul song, but not being able to speak any English at all. But they were mouthing the words in English because they had learned the words phonetically to every song. And it was really unbelievable. And they'd bring people on stage and they'd sing along. They didn't know how to speak English, but they knew all the words. It was really wild. It was also interesting to see De La Soul, which to me was sort of like when you see De La Soul play, it's maybe like seeing a jam band play, like the Grateful Dead at their peak, because they never know what they're going to play in any given night. And in the middle of one song, you know, Mace might say to Dave, or Dave might come over to Mace, let's do this, let's, you know, do this. He whispers something in his ear, and then four beats later, the song will go into a different song, and they'll play for 2 hours. You know, I remember being in a room with Posse and with Mike D from the Beastie Boys, and Mike couldn't believe how long a set they do, because they only can do an hour set, the Beastie Boys. I don't know if it's because of Union or because of that as a limitation that they put on it, but De La Soul will play for 3 hours and keep playing because they have such a great repertoire and they know how to twist the songs and create live music, which, you know, most MCs have to play the song the way it is. And maybe they can do a different version, but then they'll do that on the whole tour. So if you go see them 3 nights in a row, it'll be exactly the same show. De La Soul's show is different every night, which is amazing.